My Mandela moment is being in New York City on the day that we were celebrating the freedom, the release of Nelson Mandela, the Avenue of Heroes in New York, a ticker tape parade, and Nelson Mandela comes down the Avenue of Heroes, downtown Manhattan, with throngs and crowds of people, 12 deep, cheering, ticker tape flowing out of the sky, and tears flowing from my eyes. And I got a chance to see him along with probably a million other people that day. And it was one of the most incredible moments of my life.